Hi, I'm Abby, and this is Snowy. But this video is not about Snowy, because this video is about me. Right now, I'm a high school senior, and my dream school is UNCG, and when I attend there, I plan on majoring in media studies with a minor in social media marketing. I love photography and videography. This is my camera. She's a Canon Rebel T7, and I got her last year for Christmas. And here's Snowy again. She's so cute. Okay, I'll stop talking about Snowy. I also like to kayak, hang out with friends, do makeup, and paint my nails. I also love listening to music and to read my Bible and take notes. After graduation, I plan on traveling all of the US, Canada, and Mexico. I plan on doing this while living in a converted Sprinter van that will allow me to travel with low costs. While traveling, I plan on documenting all of it on my YouTube channel and continue to do freelance work for companies. I plan on using my degree from UNCG to better equip myself with the experience to handle marketing skills. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to tune in next week for another video. To another video. Today's video is going to be what I got for Christmas 2020. And before we get into the video, just a disclaimer, I'm not trying to brag. I'm really just trying to give you guys ideas for next year for Christmas, and then just so you can see the kind of stuff that I like, to get to know a little bit more about me. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get into the video. So first, I'm going to start out with I'll do the candy first, so I can show you guys the type of candy I got. I got some Trolley Sour Trees and some Ghirardelli Peppermint Bark Squares. And that's the only candy I got for my parents. For my friend Reagan, she got me some Buncha Crunch. That's Buncha Crunch right here. Okay, so as I said, Reagan gave me 2 boxes of Buncha Crunch and the gift that she gave me, and that's the candy for this year. The last little bit of candy is actually at the bottom of my stocking, and it is some Sugar Cookie Kisses. If you guys haven't seen those yet, here they are. Okay, so that actually includes all of the candy. Next, I got some socks. I'm actually wearing some of the socks right now. They are super duper soft, and they have some little animals on the back of them, like some owls and some bears and some koalas. So that's what those look like. And then next, I have two things for my keychain. I have a taser. So, I'll be going to college soon, so we wanted to get a little taser, and it has a flashlight, and it also has like the tasing part. So there's that, and I'll have that just in case something were to happen. The second thing I got from my keychain is the Frosties thing for Wendy's, and you get a junior Frosty, like a small Frosty, anytime you go if you purchase this for all of 2021. And next is some Hot Hands. My friend Reagan, she got me 2 of these, and my mom got me this one. And the reason why they got me Hot Hands is because at work, I work at a grocery store, and at night when the shopping carts have been sitting outside for like a heck of a long time, they're really, 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 really cold after, like, when you go to touch them and like push them into the grocery store, and so they'll come in use then. And then also at night before I go to bed, typically I go to the bathroom right before, and when I wash my hands, the water's cold just because it hasn't been, like, nobody's been using the water, and so they get really, really freaking cold. So I got those. And then next, these are some things that I had in my stocking. There are a 3 scrunchie like ribbon pack, I guess. And so there's that, and then there's also this headband, which is one of those things where it can be used as a face mask or like a headband. And my mom got me that, and that's what that looks like. And then next, another thing that I got in my stocking was 2 6-foot-long chargers, and that'll be really useful in college, because whenever I use my charger, if it's down on the ground where the outlet is, then it'll be difficult to reach. So extra long chargers. And then I got, along with that little keychain, I got a Wendy's gift card, Chick-fil-A, and then PDQ gift card. These are like some of the top three really good restaurants, little fast food things. And then next I got some lotion and some hand sanitizer. I have Twisted Peppermint and Beautiful Day. And then this is something that I won't be able to really show you because it's on my camera right now, but it's a LED ring flashlight, and it's basically a big old circle that goes around the lens of the camera, and it has different caps for the light, so that way I could do like yellow, white, blue, you know, all that kind of stuff. So here's some of like the blue ring, yellow, and then this one's like a clear one. I have the white one on right now, and then it comes with all the different lens things to screw on the ring light too. And then something that goes hand in hand with that, that's for my camera, is a lens hood. And this is really good for outdoor photography. So when the sun is coming down, it will reflect off of the lens of the camera. And if you have a lens hood, it won't reflect. And then you can get not as like overexposed picture. And typically when I do photo shoots with some of my clients, it'll be during the day, because I like to do earlier in the morning when the sun isn't like as brutal, but they prefer to do later in the day, so that's what we go with. So that'll be really good for that. And then second to last thing in this box right here is Living Grace Walk in Love. It's a 365-day journey devotional with Bob Goff. And those of you who like know me in real life, you guys know I love Bob Goff. He's amazing. So this is the last book that I didn't have from him. And like, yes, it's a book, but it's a devotional, so it's a little different. And then every day, there's like a little thing to read and stuff. And I'm really excited to start this. I think I might start it now instead of like waiting till the new year. And so that way, like next Christmas, if I get another devotional, then I would have just finished that one. And last, my grandma got me some Hershey Kisses, and then she got me a card with some stuff in that, and we picked that up today. Next, I'm going to talk about my heating pad. So, it actually came with like this little bag, and I really, really, really like the little bag. It's so, like, nice to have something to actually, like, put your heating pad in and not have to worry about just throwing it underneath your bed or whatever. This is it, and it plugs in. It has different like temperatures and stuff, and I'm really excited to use this. I'm like such an old woman, and I love heating pads and stuff like that, so that'll be nice to have, especially when I get home from work. Like, I'm cold, my back hurts, my feet hurt. Those long shifts at the grocery store, I don't know what to tell you. So I got a heating pad, and that's something that goes hand in hand with that is a Warmies. So I actually got the White Llama, and those of you who don't know what Warmies is, I already took the tag off of it, but it is a microwavable animal, and like this part right here, like their body, it has like rice in it with lavender, so it smells like lavender, and it smells so good. Oh my gosh, I love the smell of this. And you just throw it in the microwave, and then you use it as like a little heating pad. So I got that too, and it is literally the cutest thing ever, and her name is Lavender. And so yeah, that kind of goes hand in hand together. Next, I got the Remington Pro, which is a twist and curl technology like hair curler. And this is what it looks like. It's different. Like, It looks like a flat iron, but it's just all twisted. So we tried to use that today, but since it's like the first time using it, we didn't really know what we were doing. So this is not the best example. And it looked better earlier when I did it early in the day. So the next thing that goes hand in hand with that is I got a hair straightener, and it came with this tote bag. And I actually think I might use a tote bag as a purse. I'm still deciding on that though. But this is the flat iron, and since I'll be going to college, like typically my mom and I share this kind of stuff, but since I'll be going to college, I won't be home. So she got me a new one, and it's blue and yellow, and which these are actually like my college colors, so that's kind of a neat little thing. So I haven't used that yet, but I'm excited to. And so there's that. And then speaking of college, I got this this pink face mask with my college on it, like the acronym for it and everything, and the mascot. And I had this lanyard that's also pink that I got from the bookstore, and I just put that on there so that way, like, I might stay with this or might take it off, I'm not sure. But if I have it on and everything and I have this around my neck, I can just take it off and not have to worry about it. And the last college face mask I had, I lost it, so I really don't want to lose this one. So, yeah, I got a face mask. And then, moving on, I got myself a sticker from the college. And, yeah. So then, in my stocking, I also got some makeup. So I got the Better Than Sex mascara, which is what I use normally. And then Flash Sequins Sephora palette, like this, and it's just like one of their miniature palettes. And then the Sephora palette called Metallic, and it is a highlighting palette. So I got those. And then stuff from Bath & Body Works I got from a few different people. This Mary Cookie hand soap is from my mom, and she gave that to me, and I'm tempted to use it now. But I kind of want to save it and take it to college with me so that way I could just have like some really nice soap to have in the sink, because in the Honors College we have sinks in our in our room. And then, so the next Bath & Body Works thing is something that I got from Jennifer. And it is a eucalyptus and peppermint, and spearmint hand soap, hand lotion, and then hand sanitizer little gift set. And then I also received Almond Blossom Ultra Shea Body Cream from Bath & Body Works. And this was in my stocking as well. And then I got a card from my grandmother. And then last thing from Reagan's gift was actually a oil diffuser. And I don't know if you guys can see it behind me, but it's right here. This is the box from that. This is the oil diffuser. It is super cute, and right now I have peppermint going on, like for the smell and everything. And then for Christmas I received some Whimsical Collection 3-piece bed sheet for a twin XL, and it is these little dogs, and it has little hearts on it, and it is super duper cute. So I'm excited to put those on my dorm room bed and just be able to have that. And then I also received a weighted blanket, and here it is. It is really, really heavy. It is a 12-pound gray weighted blanket. I haven't slept with it yet, but I'll definitely let you guys know how that goes whenever I do sleep with that. I have two pairs of, one of Levi jeans, and then, yeah, but they're both Levi jeans, and these are it. And they're just like basic jeans, skinny jeans. And then my brother got me this shirt. And then another pair of some black shorts. These are the Under Armour kind. These are actually like the kind that I have on right now too. So, and then last is some maroon sweatpants. And then the last thing that I'm going to show you guys for today is Well, actually, second to last thing. It's going to be the coffee maker that I got for Christmas. That's like my big gift. And that'll be going with me to college. I received a Keurig K-Select coffee maker. And that'll be going with me to college. And then actually lastly is going to be a ring. And I got this ring in my stocking. And I actually like was the one who picked it out. Okay, well it's not wanting to focus, but it's just like a little sunflower ring. So that actually concludes all that I received for Christmas for this year. And I'm so, so, so thankful for everyone who got me something and everyone who thought about me and sent me Merry Christmas. And I thank you guys so much for watching. And if you stayed till the end of this video, make sure to put in the comments what your favorite Christmas gift was from this year. And as always, make sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. You know the drill. And make sure to tune in next week for another video.